So, welcome back to Unlimited Super. It's been a wee while since we've had a video. Coronavirus hit. Currently been furloughed for 10 or 11 weeks now. Haven't really been up to that much to do with cars, basically because it's hard to get people's cars in with the travel restrictions and stuff. But
welcome to my vlog. I'm going to show you about my car. You see, it's about that stage. See? That's the one made me the stage.
Sorry.
And there's the turbo and the welcome a bit. I have no idea what that is.
Tonight I'm going to go up to Luke's and start in the setting his Ganadaves.
Man's not hot. Never hot. Scrap! Skitty-cat-cat! Boom!
And I'll give it a go at doing a bit of videoing up at Luke's. Try and break him in. Hopefully getting to do a build breakdown in his car. Should be the first of a wee series of videos we're doing. And hopefully it goes well and maybe even get people outside of the team interested in doing them. So, en route to BT20 now. Hope Rory and Jamie don't see me when I'm up here. Because I don't think they'll even let me in the yacht club. Maybe Luke can give him a wee ring before I get here just to make sure I don't get stopped at the gate and get told to return back to BT8. You know yourself, mate. So, we got up the Luke's last night and got everything and stuff like that, but on later inspection realised we forgot to bring the GK tech mirrors up with us, so got them both done last night and then called back up today with Ollie. And he's gonna keep us right here and help us get these ones set. Shouldn't take that long, maybe 20 minutes or so. So hopefully get back in time for lunch. Alright mate?
Yeah.
You hungry? Always? What do you think of Luke's car?
Pretty.
Cool, isn't it?
It's your initial mock-up done there. Try to keep it nice and low. Keep it out of the way of the sun visor. Just a wee bit of grind to do in that there, just so it doesn't rub, but that's easy to do with DNA. Yeah?
Why don't you put some sun catchers so it catches just the lights
with
the windmills.
Oh, sun catchers?
Yeah.
Right, okay. How about sun visors?
Okay.
About low origin sun visors there?
Yeah,
cool. So I'll just show you how quick it is to do the other side, get it screwed and mounted up as well. Look away at this point, look where your the drill near your ninth body. That's not bad there. Pretty big that. Why didn't have we look to think? Yeah, let's see. What do you think?
Got you.
Yeah, good job. I'll take them off now, yeah. We'll put in our couple of screws in then we'll be safe. Yeah, I'll do what the boss says. What is it you want to do?
I want to see the engine.
See the engine?
There we go.
Woo!
The air sucker. Yeah. What kind of engine's in it?
I don't know.
It's a V8. What? I know. Class.
Yeah.
Well, we'll meet up with Luke someday and do a good video and learn a bit more about the car. With the rev limiter.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
So that's us finished off at Lex there. As you can see, didn't take that long really, get them screwed up. A bit of farting about and double checking that everything is sitting even and stuff. And then after a wee quick run through from Ollie. You're happy enough, aren't you, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks for forgetting the mirrors, because Ollie's come up and he's had an absolute blast looking at all the motors around here. It's been great. So back to Skill Fad now and get them all bonded up together. So we'll catch you soon.
Does Ethan have broken bonnet over there?
I've broken everything over here. Got Luke's mirrors near enough wrapped up. Just had to give him a shout, see if he wants some primed and painted. We have Luke's ganador's all finished up, painted up. Just Lursol primer. I've done Lursol primer and then finished off with aerosol gloss black, the gloss black aerosol, and then a bit of the lacquer at the top. The lacquer just doesn't seem to go fully hard, so like any wee touch or anything, like you can leave like your fingerprint and stuff. It's just one case stuff, like. So they were just done because he didn't think he'd got a chance to get them painted, so just last a bit of gloss black over them so you can fit them and it doesn't look like they're half done. Be pleased with them. And not a bad finish, but as you can see, like, so there, that's just sitting in the box. It's near like the texture of the cloth that's sitting in, like with the other one sitting on top. It's a pain in the ass, so yeah, please do that before you've seen them on his car. I think I'll revert back to the phone a wee while. GoPro, just that weird wind noise sort of thing anytime you move it. Heard it in the last video, do your head in, it's just not really great. So until I sort that out, we're gonna have to stick with the phone. So sorry about the depressing end of that video. I was just totally run down and fed up with the whole aerosol spray job and stuff, and it really just got me a bit, but more than acceptable. And Luke was over the moon, and it meant then that he was able to get out and run them in the drift day, and you'd probably be able to stick a wee photo in there because I never got a good video or anything of them all finished up. So yeah, thanks for watching, and give us a wee subscribe, turn the notifications on, and we'll see you in the next one. Thanks very much, folks. What do you say?
That's us nae.
That's us nae.